afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
So, yes, good afternoon. We are the brass quintet from the London Symphony Orchestra, and we've travelled all the way up to sunny Blackpool to see you guys today and to play our instruments and also do some work with you guys later. I believe you've been preparing some music to play with us as well later in this session. So, first of all, that piece of music was actually written by a former member of our orchestra, James Maynard. He wrote that piece of music called Fanfare for this group of instruments, for all five of us, for the brass quintet. And who can tell me what are these two instruments on the edges of our brass quintet? Yes, they are the trumpets, aren't we? And we have Alan, and we have Niall playing our trumpets for us today.
Would you mind giving a little bit of a chat about the trumpets?
I know some of you play the trumpet already, but I think it's always useful to hear these things played by us.
Okay, so this is the trumpet. It's the smallest instrument we have in the group. We have two of us, myself and Niall. Because we get tired quite frequently, we have to sort of share things out a little bit. It's a bit like a relay. We pass the tune from one to the other. So with the trumpet, and I know some of you have got cornets here as well, it's pretty much the same thing. Questions in a minute, okay? So what we can do on the trumpet is, all these different instruments, we can get quite a lot of notes just using our lips, can't we? Okay, so the first one you probably learned is this one.
Similar, because we're the
always remember that when you're playing the trumpet or any brass instrument. Think of singing. Think of using the air to make a nice vibration of the song. Okay, so that's what I was doing, singing. Then I moved on to the trumpet and the cornet at the same time, in fact. I played in brass bands and youth orchestras and all that sort of thing. And then I moved to London quite a long time ago. And here I am today with you, fine people. So it's wonderful. As was said earlier, it's great to think that if you enjoy playing an instrument and you play every day, you get better and better and better, maybe someday you can become a professional player as well. That's certainly the hope, anyway.
Thank you, Niall. Could you give us a little demonstration of a little jazzy tune? I know Niall's a big jazz fan. Do we have any other jazz music fans in our audience today? A couple of you, a couple.
Can you do a jazzy tune?
Okay. Misbehaving, which is a lovely jazz number by a composer called Fats Waller.